פרשת השבוע, פרשת במדבר. השם told משה רבנו to count עם ישראל, all the tribes of עם ישראל, except one tribe, שבט לוי. שבט לוי, it was different story. השם told משה that they have to be with אהרון הכהן, they have to take care of בית המקדש, the holy temple, to bring korbanot and to teach Am Israel Torah. The pasuk said yoru mishpatecha leYaakov veToratcha leYisrael. Shevet Levi were the talmidei hachamim of Am Israel, the spiritual leaders of Am Israel. Harambam in the end of Halachot Shemitah, he writes that Hashem didn't give part in Eretz Israel to Shevet Levi. Why they didn't get part of Eretz Israel? Because their job is not to work in the land. It's not to work to have Parnasa. Their job was just to study Torah and to teach Torah, to be the spiritual leaders of Am Israel. And Rambam said, according to that, Shevet Levi, they don't have to go to the wars. Am Israel had war. Shevet Levi didn't go with them. They just were studying Torah. And because of their Torah, they supported Am Israel. In our generation, we have Shevet Levi. Shevet Levi of our generation is the yeshivot, the kolelim, talmidei hachamim. They don't care about money, about business. They want just to study Torah, to learn Torah and to teach Torah. So they are Shevet Levi in our generation. Hashem created the world because of the Torah, and they are holding the Torah. Because of them, the world is exist. Without them, no Torah. So in our generation, yeshivot, kolelim, talmidei hachamim, they are Shevet Levi. And everyone that have zechut, big zechut, to support Shevet Levi, to support the yeshivot, the kolelim, it's the biggest mitzvah. The biggest tzedakah we can make, it's to support kolelim, talmidei hachamim. They are learning Torah. They defend Am Israel with their Torah, and they are the spiritual leaders of Am Israel. And Be'ezrat Hashem, we will continue with our Torah, with the Talmidei Chachamim, to support Talmidei Chachamim, until Mashiach will come soon. Amen, ken yi ratzon.